The Alamance County Sheriff's Office is confirming an inmate struck a detention officer in the head with an electronic tablet. 43-year-old Ali Sandi is now charged with felony assault with a deadly weapon on a government official and felony damage to a government computer. The Sheriff's Office tells us Sandi was damaging the tablet inside his cell, so a detention officer went in to get that device. That is when the officer was struck in the head with it. He was cut as a result.